Consider a solar light which charges during the day and glows at night. Here, the capacitor stores the electrical charges. The simplest capacitor consists of two parallel conducting plates separated by a vacuum. When connected to a battery, electrons from the negative pole accumulate on